mama was raised in the era when clean water was only served to the fairer skin. Doing clothes, you would have thought I had help, but they wasn't satisfied unless I picked the cotton myself. You see, it's broke, nigga, race him. That's that, don't touch anything in the stove. And it's rich, nigga, race him. That's that, come in, please buy more. What you want? A Bentley, fur coat, a diamond chain? All you blacks want all the same thing. Used to only be niggas. Everybody playing. Spending anything on Alexander Wang. New slaves. You see his leaders and his followers, but I'd rather be a dick than a swallower. You see his leaders and his followers, but I'd rather be a dick than a swallower. Throw these Maybach keys, I wear my heart on the sleeve. I know if we the new slaves, I see the blood on the leaves. I see the blood on the leaves, I see the blood on the leaves. I know that we the new slaves, I see the blood on the leaves. They throwing hate at me, want me to stay at ease. Fuck you and your corporation, y'all niggas can't control me. I know that we the new slave, I know that we the new slave. I'm about to wild the fuck out, I'm going Bobby Boucher. I know that pussy ain't free, you niggas pussy ain't me. Y'all throwing contracts at me. You know that niggas can't read. Don't want some Maybach keys. Fuck it, say la vie. I know that we the new slave. Y'all niggas can't fuck with me. Y'all niggas can't fuck with ye. Y'all niggas can't fuck with ye. I moved my family out the country so you can't see where I stay. So go and grab the reporters so I can smash their recorders. Say that confuses with some bullshit like the New World Order. Meanwhile, the DEA teamed up with the CCA. They try and lock niggas up. They try and make new slaves. See, that's that probably on prison. Get your peace today. They probably all in the Hamptons bragging about what they made. Fuck you and your Hampton house. I fuck your Hampton spouse. Came on a Hampton blouse and then a Hampton mouth. Y'all about to turn shit up. I'm about to tear shit down. I'm about to air shit out. Now what the fuck they gonna say now?
How'd you guys find out about it?
Twitter.
Twitter?
At Kanye West.
Okay.
So we found out through Twitter, but since we found out kind of late, so then this is the earliest show that we can make it to. So as soon as we figured out the time, you know, either going to downtown at USC or coming here in Memphis, we called the Twitter update. We found the location and came over here.
Heard about it. The friends. Don't post my Instagram and stuff like that. That's all I'm about.
Part, you know, Kanye himself, dude. I mean, Kanye, everything he does is fucking amazing. You gotta show love.
I like the setup. I thought it was really good how he did it, like, on a building in the city. I thought it was really cool.
I like the message, new slaves, but I like these kids right nowadays. It's the Me Too's buying all the shit you see on like the celebrities and don't even know the value of it. Trying to copycat stuff like that.
You turned into
the
bull TV! Yeah!
They turned into Revolt TV.
They tuned into Revolt TV. Woo!